We move on from veteran players to brand new players, notable rookies that could have a major impact, and some big names with the number of points that UC put up here, and also Jordan Binnington coming out of nowhere seemingly to make a huge splash with St. Louis. So which rookie will have the biggest impact this postseason?
Well, this is a good one because there's some very good rookies in this one. Miro Heiskanen for me in Dallas has been absolutely outstanding. When you put a young defenseman onto a team that has struggled defensively, and now all of a sudden that team is second best in the National Hockey League in goals against, and this young man plays anywhere around 23 to 24 minutes a game, plays in all big situations, has ice running through his veins the way he handles the puck, the way he controls the play. To me, Heiskanen is going to be a huge difference maker. It's going to be interesting to see his first experience in the National Hockey League playoffs because it's a different animal. Teams are going to be coming at him very hard. They're going to be putting a lot of pressure on this young man shift after shift in a seven-game series. I'm anxious to see how Miro Heiskanen is going to step up. I fully anticipate his game is going to elevate. But as far as a rookie goes, you have a rookie defenseman who's going to play that many minutes on a team which has done that well defensively, number two in the league. I'm anxious to see if he can continue it in the playoffs.
And for Dallas to win, he can't just kind of survive. He has to thrive. He's that important of a player. But the most important player who's a rookie who's going to be playing, it's got to be Jordan Binnington. Now, I know he's not 20 years old. He's a little bit older than that. But the job that he has done since showing up in St. Louis, the numbers speak for themselves, the outrageous winning percentage, the goals against, the save percentage, you name it. And if St. Louis wants to, I guess, have an upset in the first round, Jordan Binnington will have to continue that performance. He's given no reason to think that he's going to be phased by the moment. He is so calm and cool when you see him.
Do I look nervous?
No, he doesn't look nervous.
That's exactly
right, Jamie. And we'll wonder if he will ever feel nervous, maybe starting the playoffs, because if he does, they'll be in trouble. But this guy has been a big part of the reason St. Louis turned their season around from last to almost first in the Central. So I'll be watching to see if he keeps it going. I guess he won't be nervous.
Right.
If you ask him. So we'll see. As a rookie goalie, we just don't see rookie goalies play very often in the Stanley Cup.